I'll be discussing about cookies. Earlier we have already seen about what is cookies, how to create a cookies. Now we have, in that video we have already seen the creation of the cookies and how to add those cookies on the browser database. Now on the browser side. Now we'll see, once the cookies are gets added to the browser, how to get it, how to see what are the cookies available. So for that we have a method called cookie.
Browser data. So this was all about cookies. Thank you.